stood at the entire to the origins of this land. Their ancestors were farmers, and for hundreds of years, the land went rife. 1849, James sailed from England across the Atlantic and settled in this quiet and peaceful town. He kept to himself and worked the land. Peace and quiet will soon be nevermore. James developed a fascination with the fall. Leaves losing their vibrant colors and falling from the branches. Frost settling across the fields as intended crops to die. The slow decay of rotting flesh. James found the greatest beauty in the grotesque and in death. One could say his fascination became an obsession. Did he fill his world